Good morning, my dear student. Today I will teach you from new Radiant Reader first chapter, and the name of the chapter is A Witty Answer. So take out page number 9. First chapter, A Witty Answer. This is a story by one of the most famous writers of olden times. In those days, especially, they were trained hawks which were used in hunting. A certain nobleman whose name was Squirado was a gallant and a worthy citizen, delighting much in hounds and hawks. Having caught a fat young crane one day with his hawk, he sent it home to his cook with order to prepare it for supper. The cook, who was poor and simple fellow, trussed the bird and set it over the fire to roast. When it was nearly done, a friend chanced to come into the kitchen, and being attracted by the wood smell, earnestly begged for a leg of the crane. "Nay, you shall have no leg from me," said the cook. Annoyed at this refusal, the friend replied, "Very well then, you need never again expect any favor from me." "Who told the friend?" "To whom?" "To the cook." At once a quarrel arose and was carried to a great height between them. At length, for the sake of peace, the cook was obliged to carve a leg from the crane and give it to his friend. So he gave the crane to his friend, and so the bird was served up at supper with only one leg. Curado, who had a friend at supper with him, at once sent for the cook and asked angrily what had become of the other leg of the crane. The cook replied, after a moment thought, "A crane has only one leg, sir." "What do you mean?" cried Curado in great wrath. "Only one leg? Do you think I have never seen a crane in my life?" "Believe me, sir, it is as I say. I will prove you whenever you please from a living crane," declared the cook.